welcome to OKM Kids. Today I'm going to show you how to set up a kids' teepee. When you receive your teepee, it'll come in a box just like this. I've cut it open already, but it's easiest if you take everything out first. Just make sure you have everything you need.
One part of the canvas.
go through a hole. It doesn't matter too much how it goes through, just so it just keeps it all together. You might want to do after it comes out of the packaging. You can see this one just a little bit wrinkled, but just a light heat on the canvas, and it will take the wrinkles right out. Also, a great way to decorate rugs, blankets. You can put some pillows in there. I have a little couch for my daughter that she loves to sit and read books. Bunting's also a good option. This teepee does come with some bunting. Comes in a little package like this. Oops. So you can tie the bunting to the pole. You can wrap it around. But I have hers tied up to a little curtain on the wall. So there's your OCAM Kids teepee. We hope you enjoy, and it's as simple as this to set up. Thank you.